choosing the fellowship program at Reading Hospital came naturally for me because I did my residency training in Reading Hospital. I had a relationship, very good relationship already with the attendings in cardiology, and you know, that in itself bolstered my interest in pursuing a cardiovascular disease fellowship. They're very experienced with fellowship training and fellowship activities. One of the things that is unique to our program is the volume of pathology that we see here, the volume of procedures that we do here. Lots of TEEs, lots of cardiac cats, lots of structural heart disease procedures from which to learn, and the attendings actually allow you to do these procedures and to both assist with the procedures, and when you get confident enough, they allow you to, you know, do them supervised. The willingness of the staff, the faculty to teach, and the hospital at large, you know, you have support staff, you have people who are ready to help should the need arise. I've been privileged to meet great people in the course of my fellowship training. My colleagues are great. We have excellent relationship with each other, and the faculty, the attendings are not just colleagues or bosses. We've built friendship, they're friends, and if I could choose again, I would still choose the Reading Hospital Cardiovascular Disease Fellowship.